is Miss Smiley Face. This is Gemma. And Gemma's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4772789. You know, kitty face, you're acting like a puppy. Yes, you are. And she is kind of a puppy. She's only about a year old. She came into the shelter as a stray on November 3rd from La Puente. She weighs about 43 pounds. And as young as she is, she's already had a litter. So the, who knows what's up with that. But yeah, she had a litter. She's a, oh, what a cute girl. And she's very happy, very playful. And she scored well on her temperament test. She scored a B on her temperament test. And, oh, she's sweet. Jenna, what can you tell us about her?
Well, she is such a sweetie. I came to her kennel, and she was, you know, lying next to her blanket. And her tail was just going a mile a minute. So she's got that kind of, that very submissive attitude. But you get her out, and she's just so happy. And she perks right up. And she's done great. She's done great with other dogs that I've seen. She's done great with people. She is one little muscle. She's not very big, but she's beautiful. She's got those beautiful amber eyes. She does okay on leash. I don't think she's had a ton of training.
Yeah.
But she does like her snacks, so I think that will be helpful. So she's going to be a great addition to pretty much any family. She's really sweet and loving, and she loves to crawl up, you know, curl up on your lap. But she, you know, she does need to get a good amount of exercise.
Sure.
Basic training.
Yeah, somebody who knows this breed and knows how darling and wonderful they can be, just come on down and meet Gemma. She's just a young girl. She's ready to start her new life.
Yay!
Yay. Give me hugs. Hi,
pretty
pie.
Give me hugs.
Yeah.